Alright guys, bench press episode number one. Getting the starting numbers in the bench press, right? Getting our start so we can have a finish. Beginning to an end. A little before and after action, right? Most people, you know, we'll do a physique update. Get a little before and after a cut. But we're doing the bench press because that's our focus, right? Actually, I might do a little physique like before and after so we can see the differences, right? See if my pecs, my shoulders, my traps, my triceps, they get just swole and out of control, right? Had traps so big I look like infinite allergy intensity. Shout out to that guy. Haven't seen a video from him in a while. But let's focus on the bench press, right? So we came in on Monday to max out and to test the bench press, right? So we have our exact starting numbers. So you're probably watching me warm up right now. Feeling pretty good. Know that I have to hit a 305 pounds for my bench press to get a PR, right? So, you know, warming up, feeling pretty good. Take 15 pound jumps to get close, right? I take 275, 290, and then boom, here we go, you're back on me. We watch 315. I'm sorry, I said 315, 305. Watch 305. Boom, 305. I get stuck for a second, finish the rep. Pretty happy with it. Thinking like, all right, feels pretty good. One thing that felt a little funny, I felt my front delts activate as I pressed, as it came towards my face. Not used to that, but was strong enough to bench the 305 pounds. So I'm like, all right, let me just lock my upper back in a little more. Let me hit my groove a little more. And 315, no, maybe we can get super amped up. So I started getting myself really amped. Turn the music up, wrap my wrist wraps real tight, and you guys can watch it. Boom, failed it. I get right around the sticking point where I get stuck for a second. Then I get my body going again, turn everything on as much as I can, and I start the bar moving again. But then it goes way toward my face, and I feel myself lose it. I dump it, hits my belly. Luckily, the rack was there. Almost thought about not setting up the rack that day. But yeah, failed it. Two things to get better on this part of the bench press. Gotta get my upper back a little more locked in. Gotta get my feet a little more set. Upper back wasn't super locked, and my feet were like moving right before I bench press. So 305 is a starting number. 315 failed. But we'll get stronger, so the next time 315 comes my way, it's just, it'll go like this. It'll go. Easy money. Maybe not that easy, but we can at least complete the rep next time. So with that being said, starting numbers of the bench press. That's it. Stay strong. God bless. If you got any questions, let me know. I feel like that's all we need for the start for episode one. Stay strong. God bless. Peace.